Okay. Yeah, I can try to work on that then. If you send me the address, I'll talk to some people. And my mom works that day, so she gives me a ride there on her way to work, and then I would just have to find a ride home. You know. I like your little cactus lighting thing in your background. I go to the thrift stores a lot. I got this. Like, my niece likes those kind of lights, and my mom had this in the basement, and I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but yeah, might find something to do with it. Yeah. See. Okay, thank you. It's been good. I did read. I'm all the way at 3 Nephi 28. Yeah. So I mean, we got. Well, no, I haven't read since the last time we talked, but because I had so much going on. But I did find my Bible though. My very first Bible. I found it. Yeah. Oh, I haven't watched it yet, but I did go on YouTube and I typed in Temple in Chicago and I watched videos that were posted on YouTube of the temple. It was the temple that you told me about. It was the white one. And
Yeah.
is it in Naples, Illinois, or somewhere near there? They didn't say anything. It was just a video with some Christian song playing, and it showed like the tour of the outside, like a almost looked like they were flying one of those gadgets that you fly in the air. A drone. There, it looked like they were flying a drone kind of around it, but it was well. How do they call it? What do you do when you? Oh, I used to do that. When I lived in Holland, I used to have my own digital camera, and I used to edit my videos. It was edited very good, you know. Yeah. And I'm gonna be doing a Zoom meeting with the relapse group Zoom meeting that's required tonight at 6. But I'll watch the video before then, and I'm gonna be doing some Zoom AA meetings as well. So, but I will watch it before all.